Okay, so this morning we have a treat for you. The holidays are coming. We invited my mother to join us to make one of her famous dishes that she makes for the holidays. What are we going to make?
Pork pie.
So it's a family favorite.
A family favorite.
And I have
definitely
Nana's old recipe box.
Yeah.
Was this her recipe?
This was Grammy Parisian.
Okay.
Recipe.
So we have pork, beef,
yeah,
and a crust.
Yeah, and onions.
So, what do we do first?
We're going to slice the onion.
Okay. So you've been making this for a long time?
Years. And I make tons of them. Thanksgiving.
Like, you become famous for them now, right? People
Evidently,
come to the house.
Evidently, people come to the house and pick them up the day before Thanksgiving.
Mm-hmm.
And then I do the same thing to the work the day after Thanksgiving.
How many would you say you make?
Probably between 28 and 30.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So is this a rough chop?
Well, not too rough. I make them as thin as you can. Okay, well, I'm just going to cook these onions till they're almost done. And when they're almost done, I will put in the pork.
So here comes the pork and the ground beef, and it's half and half, basically?
Yep. It's a pound of pork to a half a pound of hamburger. Sorry, but I use my hands. This is a little shop in Kennebunk that I buy these spices from. But what it is, it's just cloves, a little poultry seasoning, allspice, and you just add, but you keep tasting, because you don't want to put too much. And I really don't even measure, but I'd start with, like, to one pie, I'd start with maybe a couple teaspoons.
So the meat is done, the spices are in there. What
yep.
do we do next?
Okay, so now we add the mashed potatoes, okay, to this, because this holds it all together.
Is that
and again, the secret? I don't measure, so I don't know. I'd say maybe two or three potatoes.
So now the crust, I make mine homemade, she cheats. She buys it already made.
No, but you tell them why.
Why?
Tell them why I do that. Because I make about 30 pies.
So what do we do now?
So now I'm going to add these little chopped potatoes, little diced, that have been parboiled. All right, so Jim, you can put this in that pie
that
crust.
That looks like enough for two, right?
No, that's really just one.
Oh.
It's usually a pound and a half of the meat.
And the cheap crust?
Cheap crust.
And then you just throw this in at 350?
I'd say 375 for about 30 to 40 minutes, because everything's cooked, it just, the crust needs to cook.
Hot. It's good, thank you.
You're welcome, dear.
Ma Sandy for coming in to do a cooking with us this week, and she's going to give us her secret recipe. WMTW.com.
There you go.